If, heaven forbid, you're a victim of crime, there's still going to be an app for that, thanks to the University of Dayton. UD's Research Institute is teaming up with Family Services of Dayton to develop a mobile app that quickly connects you with police, medical services, and even counselors.
So that people can access the information, so that the victims can be safe, which is our most important thing, and that the confidentiality of any information that can be held in confidence is protected in that way.
The project is funded by the U.S. Department of Justice and hopes that these apps will be used all across the country.